happy. I dreamed I saw a setting sun look just like planet Earth, while human weeds were scrambling for a palace in the dirt. So an eye for an eye, heard a word for a word. Then everything went silent, and I dreamed in execution, heard a bullet leave a gun. Saw a sister lose a brother, saw a mother lose a son. And the sign outside the courtroom where all justice is done said, we don't believe in violence. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I was walking through a world I loved. I was dreaming, and I still ain't woken up. I dreamed of gods dressed as generals, commanding holy wars, while young minds bent out of shape were rallying to the cause. The first shots inside the theater sounded just like applause, till someone started screaming. And I dreamed of typhoons waging, I heard Mother Nature moan, I saw a mass evacuation of a place I once called home. Well, the ocean rised and it swallowed the world whole, including all disbelievers. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I was walking through a world I loved. I was dreaming, and I still ain't woken up. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I was walking through a world I love. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I was dreaming, and I still ain't woken up.
Well,
I dreamed I saw a child named Hope, and she was walking all along the road. She said, come to me, my friend, I'll tell you, you gotta go and let them all know. See, the road to hell is paved with people who think that they understand. But if you want to truly find mercy, you gotta go with both hands. I said, oh, oh mercy, oh, where you been so long? I said, oh, oh mercy, oh, where you been so long? I said, oh, oh mercy, oh, where you been so long? I said, oh mercy, where you been so long? Thanks, man. Thanks, guys. You're very kind. Thank you very much. That's a new song. It's like Quatro's is a safe place to try new songs. It feels really cool. I tell you what, like, as most of you know, I come from down south. Yeah. Hence my southern drawl. But it's been really cool the last few years to kind of come up and hang out on the coast and meet so many beautiful people. And it really does feel like I'm coming home every time I come and play at Quatro's. And that's down to you guys and just been so welcoming. And you kind of followed me. I mean, the first gig I ever played here was like, I reckon 3 years ago. And I was just dressed just in a flannelette shirt and shorts and thongs and I'd just driven up from Melbourne, and Bill was nice enough to give me a spot, and it just, you guys have felt like family ever since, so thank you very much for that. You're a champion. Thank you. I'm gonna try another new one, and this one was one I was commissioned to write. More than I like saying that, it's pretty cool. I was commissioned to write a song. Now, I was asked to write this by a friend of mine who got married this year. For some reason, I'm 27 now, and this year seems to be the year of marriages. Everyone's getting married. And it's good for me because I've got a lot of gigs. Yeah. And Bella, she's a really close friend of mine, she said, could you write a song for our ceremony? And honestly, I spent 2 months laboring over a song, and it wasn't working, because it was really, like, that's a big thing. You know, you're playing at someone's wedding ceremony, they're going to remember that for the rest of your life. That was the most pressure I've ever had on a song. And I worked for ages on this song, and then on the day of the wedding, I remember I was sitting at the car practicing it, and I realized it was a shit song. And I was like, what do you do? Like, so I actually scrapped that song entirely and started an entirely new song the morning of the wedding. And this next one, I thought it was better than the other one, but I didn't think it was a song I'd end up playing on the road or anything. But I wrote it in about 20 minutes, just scribbling down ideas and stuff. And I just thought about them and tried to make it true to them. I think I was overthinking the other one. But it ended up being a song that I kind of played on the road, and I've kind of enjoyed. So it paid off. Sometimes you can spend like months and months on something, but you just got to go back to your basic instinct at the end of the day. We'll try this one. I might just grab my helmet. Oh! Sorry, Bill, that was your phone. It looks like a pretty strong case. Sorry about that. Not only stealing your capos now, I'm also wrecking your iPhone case. When it comes to loving you, I do all that a man can do. Nothing more that I want, nothing else I would choose when it comes to loving you. when it comes to being your friend, I'll stick by you till the very end. There ain't nothing so broke that your heart couldn't mend when it comes to being your friend. And when the roads get winding, well, I'll always take the wheel. And if you ever need reminding, well, I'll tell you how I feel. 'Cause when it comes to loving you, I do all that a man can do. Nothing else that I want, nothing else I would choose when it comes to loving you. When it comes to the sweet by and by, well, I'll love you till the day that I die. Well, you just say jump, and I'll say back how high when it comes to the sweet by and by. And I know I ain't perfect, I won't always get it right. And if you think that I deserve it, you can stab me with a knife. But when it comes to loving you, I'll do all that a man can do. And I'll always be sure, and I'll always be true when it comes to loving you. Ain't nothing else that I want, nothing else I would choose when it comes to loving you.
Thank you very much. Hey, Bill. Do you have your dobro handy?
I do.
Because I would love you to come and play on the next song. I actually did a bit of a prison trade outside. Louise traded me a cigarette so that I would play this song.
Really?
Yeah. Like we did in Roebourne Prison back in the day.
Yep.
But she also said to say... Oh, yeah?
No, wait.
Oh, you're there. Were you right there? Cool. All right, tell me when you're recording. You good to go?
Yeah.
G'day, Harry. It's Harry, the other Harry on the other side of the world. And I hear you've gone to Toronto to go and chase a girl, so good luck. Just sending our love from Quatro's. We miss you, and we're doing this song for you. Ready?
I seize my own fortune. There's nothing I'm affording to lean upon. But looking back, we were wild and we were free. But every river must meet the sea. Well, she plays her own hand and she looks her own way. And I was always calming, just running a little late. But then she said goodbye and she said it's so sweet. Guess every river must meet the sea. If I could, then I would stay for another. But I got some other place to be. So don't you cry for me, babe. Every river must meet the sea. Do my best and just get on with this living. I don't ask for no forgiveness if you don't ask it of me. And I'll roll with the dice and I will lay down my defenses. 'Cause every man needs some warm place to be. If I could, then I would start it all over. But being loved don't mean as much as being free. So don't you cry for me, babe. Every river must meet the sea. I said now don't you cry for me, babe. These days, I want you to write me a long love letter about the people you met and all the places that you've been. Maybe then we'll understand it so much better. Once both our rivers have seen the sea, if I could, then I would start it all.
Thank you very much.
We're actually going to get the band up at the end, but I reckon I just got a feeling that this is going to finish the night, this song. Only 2 weeks ago, Billy gave me a couple of lines. We were setting up the PA, and Billy and Rosalie were here early, like they always are, so they can get fronts of seats. You know. And he gave us the first two lines of this song.
Yeah.
And I told Harry, and we wrote it out at Nash's place when we were supposed to be recording Casey's album, but priorities got in the way.
Yeah.
And we wrote this song, a tribute to Carl Brody.
How you right, man?
G'day. Well,
I got it.
You're good?
Oh, yeah.
That's your old Nullarbor industriousness coming out.
Yep. I've wrote a few songs with a few people now, but it's hard to write a bad song with Harry.
You're a kind man. It was a bit of an emotional thing. Bill and I both toured with Carl, and we've both written with Carl, and he was just one of those people you don't forget.
It's no time, it's my time to be a leaving. Please help me on my way. It's no time to be a grieving, for I've said all I can say. And my weary heart keeps beating for the ones it leaves behind. But you'll find me every morning where the lonesome seagulls cry. Where we trace that western highway across the great divide. And I could tell that you'd been crying, you had someone on your mind. Now wherever you must travel, you must travel there alone, but you'll find me every morning where the ocean breezes blow. It's been so long, but you still cross my mind. I wonder now what happened to that precious. It's been so long, but now I've come to find it's not the things that you take with you, but what you leave behind. High road, and I'll take the low. And someday I'll be with you where the holy waters flow. Now, wherever you do travel, don't you worry none for me, for you'll find me every morning staring. Yes, you'll find me every morning staring out to sea.
Good night.
Good night. Thanks, Matt.
Good night. Thank you.